the Canary Islands offers many possibilities to enjoy your leisure time outdoors, see activities in the mountain or in the city. To know the environment is important for your safety, especially if you are on holidays, so you can enjoy a peaceful stay. Before starting any of these activities, it is very important to know what the weather is going to be like, to use the appropriate equipment, and to always carry a mobile phone with a full battery. If you are staying in a hotel or somewhere else, you could ask the staff there or your tour operator for more information. It is recommended to provide a contact number and to indicate the place you are going to stay to another person outside the activity. In the Canary Islands, rain and hard storms sporadically appear. If there are any alerts, you should avoid unnecessary travel and take all possible caution when you are driving both in the city and out of it. In urban areas, be careful with the furniture or objects that may fall down. In your own house, look the doors and windows. Check the objects at the balconies or cornices. If you are staying in the countryside, avoid driving or walking along ravines. You must move always upland. If there are any wind, waves, rain, storm, heat or calima alerts, the Canary Islands government offers you its website and also the phone number 012 or its Twitter account. And remember, only if you are in an emergency situation, phone 112.